Two wagons of LPG racks of a goods train derailed while being placed for unloading on June 6 in Jabalpur, Madhya Pradesh. Train movement is normal on the main lines. Restoration work started after sunrise in the presence of siding authorities. Fitness certificate issued by the siding owner. According to the West Central Railway CPRO, the derailment took place while the goods train were being placed for unloading.